like a possible Indian ruin. Because I see a little cut out there for a fireplace. There are some stacked stones around here, a little bit, not that good a quality. They've been knocked over, it looks like. This might be another room here that's been flattened. But, pretty interesting.